हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल जर्नी विद विजय कुमार श्रीवास्तव। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द टॉपिक कॉम्प्लेक्स एंड मिक्स्ड फर्टिलाइजर्स। फर्स्ट वी विल गो थ्रू टाइप्स ऑफ फर्टिलाइजर्स। देर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ फर्टिलाइजर। फर्स्ट वन इज एस्टेट फर्टिलाइजर, सेकेंड इज कॉम्प्लेक्स फर्टिलाइजर्स एंड थर्ड वन इज मिक्स्ड फर्टिलाइजर्स। एस्टेट फर्टिलाइजर्स आर दोज फर्टिलाइजर्स विच सप्लाई ओनली वन प्राइमरी प्लांट न्यूट्रिएंट्स। इट मे बी नाइट्रोजन और फॉस्फोरस और पोटेशियम। And the examples of such fertilizers are urea, which supply nitrogen, ammonium sulfate, which supply major nutrient content of nitrogen, then potassium chloride, which is also known as muriate of potash, it is supplying potash, and potassium sulfate also providing nutrient potash. Now, complex fertilizers, these are the fertilizers which contain 2 to 3 primary plant nutrients, and these fertilizers are usually produced in granular form. The examples are like diammonium phosphate, which is supplying nitrogen and phosphorus. After that, nitrophosphates, which is also supplying nitrogen and phosphorus content. And then ammonium phosphate, which is supplying nitrogen and phosphorus. Third one is mixed fertilizers. These fertilizers are the physical mixtures of estate fertilizers, and they can contain 2 or 3 primary plant nutrients. And these mixed fertilizers are made by thoroughly mixing the ingredients, which may be mixed mechanically or manually. Now we will go through complex fertilizers. The fertilizers which containing 2 or more primary essential plant nutrients are known as complex fertilizers. These fertilizers are also called as multiple nutrient fertilizers. The complex fertilizers which are containing only 2 primary nutrients are called incomplete complex fertilizers, and the complex fertilizers which are containing 3 plant nutrients are known as complete complex fertilizers. The complex fertilizers are more desirable for balanced treatment of the soil in comparison of straight fertilizers where only 1 nutrient is applied. Complex fertilizers are generally in granular form and free flowing, therefore they are ensuring uniform distribution in the field while application. Types of complex fertilizers. There are 3 types of complex fertilizers which are produced in India. First one is ammonium phosphate. These fertilizers are produced by neutralizing ammonia with phosphoric acid, and these are enriched with nitrogenous fertilizers. Second is nitrophosphates. These are the fertilizers which are manufactured by treating rock phosphate with nitric acid or mixture of acids. Third one is NPK complex fertilizers. These are the fertilizers produced by mixing ammonium phosphate or nitrophosphate and potassic fertilizers. And these fertilizers are containing nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium, 3 nutrients. First kind of complex fertilizer is ammonium phosphates. And the examples under this category is monoammonium phosphate, which contains around 12% of nitrogen and 48% of phosphorus. Second one is ammonium phosphate sulfate, which is containing 16 to 20% of nitrogen and 20% of phosphorus. Third one is urea ammonium phosphate, which is containing 24% nitrogen, 24% phosphorus, and another variant is containing 28% nitrogen, 28% phosphorus. Then diammonium phosphate DAP, which consists of 18% of nitrogen and 46% of phosphorus. So these are the incomplete complex fertilizers. Second type of complex fertilizer is nitrophosphate, and the examples are nitrocarbonic process nitrophosphate, which contains 16% of nitrogen and 16% of phosphorus. And second, nitrophosphate is produced by separation process. Third one is sulfonitric nitrophosphate, which contains 12.9% nitrogen and 12.9% phosphorus. Third kind of complex fertilizer is NPK complex fertilizers. These fertilizers are containing 3 nutrients, nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium in different proportions. There are different variants available in market like 18-18-19, 15-15-15, 19-19-19, 11-22-22, 10-26-26, 12-32-16, 22-22-11, 74-36-12, 17, 17, 17. So these all fertilizers are containing nitrogen, phosphorus and potash in these ratios. And these fertilizers are used according to the suitability of the soil for different crops. Now, mixed fertilizers. Mixed fertilizers are physical mixtures of two or more plant nutrients, which are made by mixing two or more fertilizers with other ingredients like conditioners, granulated fertilizer mixtures and fillers, etc. There are advantages of mixed fertilizers about which we will study here. Like first advantage, all the essential plant nutrients are available in one package. Hence, it is easier to apply in the field than applying various components separately. The cultivator or farmer is saved from the trouble of purchasing, transporting, storing and applying various fertilizer materials separately. Second advantage, mixed fertilizers are purchased to suit a particular soil type and particular crop for higher yield and more profit to cultivators or farmers. Mistake in mixing wrong quantities and types are eliminated because here the fertilizers are already ready-made mix available. Third advantage, the residual harmful action of fertilizer is controlled by using proper conditioners and amendments in the mixture already utilized. Other advantage is secondary and micronutrients can also be incorporated in preparing fertilizers mixtures. Fifth advantage, physical condition of fertilizer mixture can be improved and the mixtures are prepared in granular form, which prevents irrigation, create free flowing condition, it is easy in application and there will be uniform distribution. Preparation of fertilizer mixture. In mixed fertilizer, there are different ingredients like conditioners, neutralizers of residual acidity and fillers. These all are used under mixed fertilizer preparations. These fertilizers are mixed either manually by cultivators, farmers, which is known as farm mixed fertilizers, or these can be mixed in factories with the help of special equipments, which are called factory mixed fertilizers. So now we will discuss in details about farm mixed fertilizers and factory mixed fertilizers. First type of mixed fertilizer is farm made fertilizer mixtures. These are the mixtures prepared by the cultivators, farmers on the farm. The desirable quantities of fertilizers are calculated and mixed on cement floor along with conditioners and fillers just on the day of application or one day before. For low analysis fertilizers mixture, where the total number of nutrients are not exceeding 25, are prepared from materials like ammonium sulfate, superphosphate and muriate of potash mixtures. The high analysis fertilizer mixtures, where the nutrients can exceed 25, like different NPK mixtures 15, 15, 15, 11, 11, 11 and others. The materials like urea, triple superphosphate and ammonium phosphates are used. Second type of mixed fertilizer is factory made fertilizer mixtures, where there are four different types of fertilizer mixing plants. First one is dry mix, in which all straight fertilizers are mixed. Second type of plants, where ammonia is added to enrich the nutrients. And third one, the mixing plants, where the rock phosphate is mixed with sulfuric acid. And third type of plants, which manufacture their own sulfuric acid requirements, and these are added to the fertilizers. The factory made fertilizers are granulated and well protected. So this presentation was all about complex and mixed fertilizers. Hope this will be useful to all of you. Thank you very much. I have given here my YouTube channel details, Journey with Vijay Kumar Srivastava. Having request, please visit the channel, subscribe it and provide your kind and valuable feedback. Thank you.